We're speaking here with Shaniel Thomas of Cavalier FC. You scored the goal today to give your team a valuable point away from home. Happy to get this result in Border Spain?
Yes, I'm happy to get this result. I'm happy we clinched a point. It was a hard-fought game, and the players came out there, and we did our best, and we got the result.